Alright, this is Star Trek Master 1.4 here, back with another video. So today we are playing Stormworks. I might have played this before off camera a lot. This will be my first video, so let's get right into the video. Yes, I am. Usually YouTubers don't start in the loading screen, but I will. We'll be checking out some creations I got. So yeah, let's get into the video. Alright, so we have joined in the game, so let's load up the first vehicle. This is the RSS. Whatever. Alright, so this is a heavy gunship. It's a nice little Beetle. Please like and subscribe. Road to 10 subscribers. Or at least 15. I have had other channels, but they were both deleted. Let's get this started up. Emergency parachute release. Okay, that's good to know. So this will take a while, so if you'll just stand by. So actually it's a heavy gunner, so it's not a missile. It's made for a war. Yeah, so it's supposed to carry troops in the battle. It's kind of like a hero vehicle, but futuristic. So let's get this out of the hangar. Oh crap. There goes the alarms. Okay, Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I hope I've cleared. Alright, yes, I have cleared. The camera angle might be bad because the controls are... Yeah. And of course we got damage, but that's okay. We don't need that. So what am I saying? Let's power up this. Dude, I'm just gonna launch the missiles just for this. And there they go. I turn those on, as you can see, there they are actually moving. I'm acting like they're firing, and you can see the minigun is also turning. Yeah, they aren't shooting anything. The Stormworks don't have the guns. Lights come on while you have my pilot seat and explode somewhere. So as you can see, it actually can hold troops. It's got equipment. I can't open that. So let's go with this. Add the details so you can hop over so soldiers can parachute with that might be needed. So here is the turbine engine. It's the engine. So those are the engines. Not really that much. A blocker, parachutes, and diving boards. Or sea machines. We'll be checking out one more craft. This one. I'm gonna go back on the side and see if I can do anything. Oh, okay, sure where I can miss that right now. Actually, that might enter this. Yeah, I know that. That's more of a way to have. Yeah, just land it back. Say bye-bye to the reader. Alright. We're just going to quick travel to the island and check out the other vehicle. So if you want to see more, comment down below. If you'd like to see more Stormworks, I'll be posting some others like Star Trek Online, a little bit of flashing lights and some other cool stuff. We'll be checking out the militaristic super yacht. It is the SYN militaristic super yacht. Yeah. So it is just a regular yacht, but this is not any ordinary yacht. It is for the military, which I don't know why the military would want to go on vacation while fighting a war. But yeah, whatever. Let me jump on here. It is very laggy, but it'll clear up once I get off the dock. So I want to get up to the bridge. Real quick. Yes. In the comments, you guys will be saying, why didn't you play around to the other vehicle? Well, that's because its function is limited. Because it's not really that much to do. But we'll be exploring this yacht and using the mini boat it has. And using the guns it has. So yeah, here's the bridge. Alright, let's get inside. Let's get the engine started. Alright, let's wait for the fire for the engines to start. I won't be cutting anything out because I don't have any. I will have a intro, and things will be cut out. So let's see here. Okay, it's taking a long time. It's going to take a long time. Mm-hmm.